dog summertime. And it's a dog summertime.
Yeah. I don't understand a word you say. Beat it!
Oh, some people have no respect for a hard-working man.
How dare you use such language in my presence?
So you can't sell brushes? Because no one understands a word you say?
Yes.
Don't worry, Donald. Don't give up. I have faith in you. Go out and try again.
Good afternoon, sir. Would you be interested in this beautiful brush?
Listen, Mac, don't come around here mumbling like an idiot.
Voice pills. To be a man, you must talk that word. To talk that word, you should try a box of our Ajax voice pills. I don't believe it, but I'll try anything once. I wonder if you will really help my voice. Well, there's one way to find out.
something. One, two, three, four. Testing.
I can talk. I can talk. I can talk. Oh, boy, I can talk.
Hooray! Hooray!
Daisy.
Daisy, I can talk.
Now, I'll surprise her. I'll go out and sell all my brushes, and then, being a success, I'll ask Daisy to... marry me. Oh, good morning, madam. Would you care to purchase a very fine brush?
You have such a fine, forceful voice. I can't help but buy several.
Thank you, madam.
Did someone say brushes?
I'll take one.
Me too. You need three. I'll go for you.
Now I can ask Daisy to... be my wife. Only one left. I must save it at all cost. Take when I propose to Daisy. I waited all my life for this moment. I will now go in and ask her to be my...
The idea. I thought I told you I hate people. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Can't you read that sign out there? It says no trespassing. My dear fellow, I can't understand a word you say.
So kind as to direct me to 4th and Elm Street. Thank you kindly.
Just a minute. I have a business proposition to make, sir. How would you like to be my...
What? You say you want me to pose as you to your girl? And that I, with proper English and manners, could win her back for you?
What? That's what?
My good fellow, I could not think of such deception to the fair sex.
Oh, please. Please, sir. Do me this favor.
You mean to say you'll pay all expenses? Anything at all?
Uh-huh. Yes.
No.
You sir.
So, on second thought, I think I will do you the favor.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Well, wish me luck.
Good luck, pal.
Good evening, Daisy. You're looking more beautiful than ever. Aren't you feeling well, my dear?
Why, Donald, your English and manners are superb. What happened?
Ah, I'm afraid the very shock of thinking I was going to lose you caused my great physical and mental change. Would you care to join me in an evening of frivolity?
Donald, you're so sweet. Just a minute while I get my hat.
Go.
Oh, the kiss. Ah, don't worry. It's beginning to work like a charm. For you.
Woohoo! Ready!
Charming. Superb. Enchanting. Darling, we'll paint the town vermilion. Justice, my dear. You're much too gorgeous to be in any picture less than the movies. Your kiss record proves it. Isn't she liking me? I mean you. Better every minute.
That's right.
Shh. Here she comes.
Donald! Donald! You! This is all yours.
Don't hit me! Don't hit me!
Have no fear. I do not intend to fight.
Oh, so you don't fight, huh? Look, your petticoat showing.
Now, now. Talk this over. That is the last straw.
Thank you.
this would do it.
Perfect. Big shot. You're a big shot.
Yes, sir. She thinks you're a big shot. You probably look like a millionaire to her. A big shot playboy. But you're not. Suppose she could see you as you really are. You gangster. Rob a little kid's banks.
Bank robbery is a federal offense, chum.
You know what that means, don't you? It means G-men. You're a public enemy, pal, to be shot down like a... See what happens to gangsters? They always feel hunted. Slinking in shadows, dodging in doorways, racing through strange buildings. Everything seems to conspire against you. Your feet feel like lead, frustrated by fiendish obstacles. You're desperate, the joints surrounded. But they'll never take you alive. Ah, the roof. Quick, you gotta find a hideout, John.
Nah, that's the Fishing!
Jump! 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 Go on! All gangsters have to do that. Uh-oh, missed it. No? Yes. No. Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no! You made it, pal. You're safe. Don't stand in that light, stupid. You're on the spot. Scram! 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 Hide, quick, hide! Uh-oh. You got a price on your head. You gotta get rid of that thing. Hey, what's that? Sounds like bloodhounds. Listen, sirens, bulls, cops, police. Uh-oh, a blind alley. You're cornered, trapped like a rat. You're as good as a jail right now. A prisoner, a convict, with cold prison bars all around you. No little nephews to kiss you goodnight.
Oh, stop! I can't stand it!
You know, if you paid those little kids back, you wouldn't feel like a convict anymore. You'd be your old self again.
Oh, boy!
Even if you do have to work all night, remember, every dishwasher is money in the bank. Dollar, dollar 10, dollar 15, dollar 20, dollar 30. There. You put it all back, and a nickel besides.
And a nickel besides? Uncle Donald! Uncle Donald, what did you do?
You see, chum? Crime doesn't pay.
Thank you.
picture with a camera and stand on a gun. That's an idea. I'll use my camera.
Yeah. Pass your physical examination.
Oh, sure. That's a sledge.
Okay, buddy. Through that door.
Three-quarters.
Chest.
14 and a half.
Sleeve length.
17 and three-quarters.
Left, right, left. Harmony. Hop, one, two.
Sergeant.
About face! Company, dismissed. I'm gonna give you a special training.
Yes, sir.
Left shoulder, fire! Present, fire!
Thank you. Nope. strolling down that shotgun.
Thank you.
told I look right? Shame on you. I'll show you a man-sized tree. A bullet, a bullet. I'll show you how to do it. Go, 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 go. Go on, still ram. Go, go, touch. Go, go, how to do it, I said.
sweetest disposition. One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Who never shows a bit of temperament? Who's never wrong but always right? Who never dreams of starting a fight? Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
So, just a moment. Yes. I'm a double cursed.
Hi, Tut.
Why does you get...
You are interested in an aeroplane?
Now, this little job, a beauty.
is yours for absolutely no down payment.
No?
Absolutely not. Yes, a little matter of insurance. Thank you. Little does he know that I, Ben Buzzard, am the beneficiary.
Contact.
Okay, contact.
Follow the leader.
Eh?
Okay.
I'll lead.
Ha ha ha!
You can't win. You just can't win.
Yeah. Relax. Let your imagination go. Now turn out the light. Ah, there. That's better. My story begins. A woman speaks.
Yeah, but I'm too old. I can't swim.
Isn't the view lovely from up here, Harold?
Harold! You're pushing me!
Look, George! The ape! He's behind you!
Are you Mr. D. Duck?
Yes, sir.
I've been looking for you.
If I sell just 6 more subscriptions, I'll win a real Moxie bicycle with a bell and a horn and coaster brakes. No hands.
Aw, shucks. See? Now you're gone and bent the wheel.
What's this? Ignorant dumbness starts more interrupt and I'll stick to the
story. Oh, just one more big job. Skipping the dough.
Big Louie chuckled.
Leave them other guys holding the sack. And then...
Big Louie Debney's thoughts were interrupted as Dopey Davis nervously entered the room, his shifty eyes furtively glancing over his shoulder, as if in apprehension. Big Louie leaped to his feet.
Okay,
he shouted.
Hand over them pearls.
I ain't got them, Big Louie. Honest, I ain't. I'm innocent. Innocent, I tell you. You gotta help me. You gotta, Louie. You can't let them do it. They're here. They're gonna get us. Scram.
Not so fast, pretty boy. You've got them pearls. Give them over, rat.
I ain't got them, copper. Honest, I ain't.
Well, then who has got them?
Who's got them? Why, he's got them.
Aha! Just as I thought. Aren't you ashamed? A big guy like you stealing from this poor little innocent.
Just a little girl who's lost her pearls. Oh, dear. I don't know where to find them.
Come on, Rat! Give me them pearls!
I just know they're around here someplace. Oh, bother.
Now look, chum. We don't want to have to get nasty, do we? No. So give the nice lady back her.
Kidnapped!
Kidnapped?
Okay, where's the dame?
Sure, and won't she's be giving old Patty back the little woman?
Okay, bub. You asked for it. I ain't got a way to make you talk. Clark! The hot irons!
Leslie J. Clark. Hot irons.
Hot! You just ain't kidding, Buster. No, you're not. No, you're not. This little number's just about the hottest job in town. Yes, hot. Say, this is hot. Hot. Yes, sirree, Bob. You're boiling over. This one's selling like little hotcakes. Hot cakes. Right off the griddle.
Hot. Here, son. Hold these.
Ouch! Hot!
Putting out my hot iron.
Let's see now. Where was I? Oh, yes.
Oh, jiggity. I just gotta find my pearls. Hello, Mabel. This is Pauline. Have you seen my pearls around there any place? Well, you know they're a priceless heirloom. Handed down from my great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother. Or somebody, I think.
Hello.
And now get this. First, it's the pearls that's missing.
Oh, dear. Somebody wants to use the vine. Thanks for calling. Goodbye.
Now it's the pearls and the whole dame that's missing.
What dame?
What dame? He's asking.
Why, this dame. The dame whose pearls you snatched. Now you're going to cough them up? Or am I going to have to cut them out of you?
Stop! Who's that?
J. Harold King, the author.
That man's innocent.
Okay, then, wise guy. Who done it? Who stole them pearls?
Who stole the pearls? Why, he's a... Oh, dear me. Who is a... Oh, pardon me. Oh, yes. The thief is...
Yes.
Out with it!
Hennessy.
Hennessy?
Uh-huh.
Not you, Hennessy.
Yes, H.U. Hennessy.
That's me. I done it. But you'll never take me alive. And you little rat, you got me into this. Take that!
Oh, you got me!
Let's get out of here. Take a powder, beat it, or we'll take the rat. Get the hot seat. Scram!
Nothing there, is there?
Well, possibly it was only your imagination.
Yeah.
Such big death.
my goodness. And what a great mouth you have for such a little animal.
Thank you. Here we are. Well, it is just like
Who's that, the food?
Thank you.
Snow! I'm back! I'm trying to say about Snow. Wow! It's cold outside! I'm going to get my overcoat!
For roasting a duck.
Thank you.
I was curious about this. Yeah.